So pathology is facing an unprecedented and exciting time. Never the role of pathologist has been so crucial to enlighten medical decision in a context of targeted therapies and precision medicine, especially in oncology. But this opportunity comes also with few challenges. Ever more cases, ever less pathologists, increasing expectation from the clinician and the patient, high complexity in data analysis. Exciting time, I told you. You get the picture. We must do something. At Tribune Healthcare, we believe that digital pathology is essential for the future of pathology. It is a true revolution, enabling vast improvement in clinical diagnosis, in productivity, in workflow, and in economics. And we are just at the beginning of this extraordinary journey that will change us all forever. So let's talk a bit about what we call digital pathology. So as you know, digitization can take various forms and depths. And to simplify the picture, we propose to define the space as follows. The conversion from a clinical workflow handling physical slides with a microscope at its core to a workflow digitizing those slides into high-quality images that are managed through advanced software for viewing, annotating, diagnosing with or without AI and reporting with a high-quality set of screens at its core. So in a digital world, the following stages build up the entire end-to-end workflow. So we start with growth or macro imaging, which ensures traceability of the samples. Then slide prep with embedding, cutting, and staining the slides. And of course, we need to insert slide scanning using a high throughput and professional slide scanner. Then we have image storage and storage management, whether it is on cloud or on-prem. We have image viewing and analyzing capabilities, which is often called image management solution or IMS. We have automated targeted analysis through advanced machine learning and AI algorithm. We can have second opinion using a case sharing solution, and at the end sign out reporting in a structured clinical report. As in any technology advances, there are many advantages, which needs, of course, a phase of adaptation. Implementing digital pathology, we know that, requires new skills, new equipment, new infrastructures, and investment, so money and time. For a good return on investment, change management and personalized follow-up in projects are really key to success. On the other hand, the medium and long-term benefits are now proven and undeniable. First and foremost, it's all about improving patient care. This is made possible through a better time allocation and reduction of turnaround time, data sharing and remote second opinion capabilities, and increased clinical confidence in routine and complex diagnosis. In combination with reaching better outcomes for the patient, there are also measurable economics advantages for the labs, which comes from wet lab reorganization and automation, cost reduction in slide transportation and logistics, better productivity for the pathologists via automation of processes, and improved comfort and stress reduction. In addition to its core, to the core technologies involved in digitization, clinical value and economics can further benefit from the implementation of AI-powered automation tools. These tools can accelerate and vastly improve pathology by enabling new capabilities. We are talking about slide triage. Next slide. Slide triage, where AI tools can help determine in which cases should be reviewed more urgently and which physician or resources have to be assigned to. We are talking about diagnosis assistant, where AI tools can also help with cancer diagnosis and assessment, pointing instantly to particular areas of interest. counting cells and partial auto-reporting. And we're talking about next-generation diagnosis with advanced machine learning capabilities. And as more digital datasets become available, AI tools will be able to analyze more data, thus provide more insight than is currently possible. So we will have novel digital biomarkers, which will allow to determine which targeted therapy will deliver the best outcome for each patient.